He tied my hands. He said if I screamed, he'd kill me.
Marie, I'm Officer Kern. I'm here to help you. Can you tell me what happened?
The whole thing just felt off.
Off? How?
Just not right. How she was acting and reacting. Well, you saw her.
What then?
Then he raped me.
So far from who I was.
Honey, you need to be more specific.
From who I love. From who.
Are you saying
I want
you think
to be?
Up the attack.
Again, I already told the cop, two cops, even if they really care about you, they just don't.
I'm pretty positive that it happened.
Pretty positive or positive? I'm gonna tell you a version that does fit together, okay? A young woman, been through a ton of bad stuff, on her own for the first time, just broke up with her boyfriend, feeling isolated, lonely, might, on the spur of the moment, come up with something without thinking it through, that would get her the attention she needs, because you haven't gotten enough attention in your life, I can see that.
This is private property,
so
you can't be here. Is that her?
I stand out here alone. Am I asking for
you? No. Okay, just no.
So far from being free of the past that's haunting me. The future I just can't touch.
I want this to be over.
Maybe it's a friend.
Honey, you don't have any friends.
To ever say anything like that about me. You think I'm gonna do something or something? They apprehended a rapist, and when they looked through his stuff, they found a picture of you taken during an assault. During your assault, when I didn't believe it, when I made you say never happened. Max, I'm just fucking with you.
More than anything else, more than him getting locked up, more than the money I got, it was hearing that about you guys that just changed things completely. And I wake up now, and I can imagine good things happening.